Workers at dozens of businesses in Westchester have their day interrupted by rising water.
There are evacuations of businesses due to flash flooding, and Local 12's Anjanette Levy shows us the massive flooding created on Windish Road.
Crews have been working today cleaning up some of the debris out of these parking lots. This area is known to flood. You might notice that there's actually a flood gauge right behind me. This whole incident started around 10:15 this morning. An assistant fire chief tells us they received a call about high water at businesses along Windish Road. We're told most of the employees, if the businesses were even open, were able to leave on their own, but about 55 were loaded onto buses to be taken out of the area because of the water in the parking lots. A viewer sent these photos to us showing just how high that water got.
Some of the businesses, because they work indoors and don't readily have access to windows, some of the cars ended up underwater and they were not able to leave readily, so we had to evacuate some of the people out.
Part of Windish Road is still closed, although another portion of it has reopened. Thankfully, no one was hurt in any of this, and we are told that it's not believed that any of the water got inside the buildings. In Westchester, Anjanette Levy, Local 12 News.